to tell something more about a picture. Like, what is there in the picture? What is the picture all about? Now, there are some pointers to describe a picture. Number one, which scene is there in the picture? Number two, a number of characters in the picture. Number three, what is happening in the picture? Now let's start describing a picture. Look at the picture very carefully. Can you tell which scene is there in this picture? Yes, it is a morning scene, as the darkness is not there. Now, how many characters are there in this picture? Yes, there are 6 children in this picture. Now kids, can you tell me what is happening in the picture? Okay, so let's tell something more about this picture. Everyone has to watch the picture carefully. As you know, it is a morning scene of a park. Number one, the park is very beautiful because it is neat and tidy. No litter is there on the grass. Number two, there are some trees and bushes as well. Number three, there is a play zone area. As you can see, the children are playing over there. Number four, we can see some huge buildings at the back of the park. Number five, now can you see that 2 children are playing in the sand? You all must enjoy while playing in the sand. Am I right? Number 6. 2 children are sliding. They are enjoying the slides. Number 7. 2 children are standing on a bench. Number 8. The children are enjoying a lot and feeling happy. Kids, you all must enjoy when you go to the park with your buddies. Now kids, I hope you have understood how to describe a picture. Now it is your turn to describe the picture given in the worksheet. Try to write all the pointers discussed by me. Thank you.